that stock car boy, eat too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby. He got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he the best driver in the land. He say that he learned to race a stock car by running shine out of Alabama. Oh, the demolition derby and the figure eight is easy money on the bank compared to running from the man in Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby. He got another one that just say, hey. And Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. About. He do 130 mile an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He got a girl back home named Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. And you ought to hear him screaming for the dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby. He got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon, he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet.